Okay, that seems to be working now. Hey, time to play some Days Gone. I don't remember anything about this game, so I'm going to restart it. Gonna have to see how the audio picks up the system. Oh no. Hi. You're being difficult. There we go. Nice and locked. Okay. Man, this game takes a long time to load. Forgot about that. It's like a 20-minute load sequence. I hope this isn't doubling too badly. We're gonna find out now, I guess. Good. Should be better, at least. Let's set out. Thank you. Mario Play's not too bad. It's it's okay. Well, why is my desktop audio not going through? Oh man. Huh.
Here. I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon! Did this?
Right behind you.
I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shh.
that works on the my plan.
Shit.
That'll work. That's cool.
All right, let me see.
Yep, I'm ready.
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood. All the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right. Here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
I got a use for you.
I just gotta put them together in there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
We were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
Shot the bike is gone.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon, yeah, shot up my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Dick, Jesus, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Well, just drop it.
How the hell?
Heard enough out of you. Okay.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I didn't plan on this, goddammit! More freaks! Thank you.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Whoa. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Ripper's put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's right. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh. Ah, shit!
Rippers? Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Symbols of a dead man! Dead symbols of the lost!
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you
God.
Not one of the bound. You are the lost.
The pad.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
Witches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Every
Bruiser.
Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, no, you don't.
Oh, get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck!
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Man.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike!
Oh, shit! Go, go!
Fucking Ripper!
Should lift the Rippers or the zombies. Why did the dumpster say full, I wonder? Really? Seems counterintuitive. Or just counter to normal, most zombie games. Night times where you generally see them more.
Oh shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. There you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Look like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
He's got a flashlight on. I saw someone.
Almost out. Get in there.
Bastard, he killed him. Open fire.
Won't be needing this.
Not moving. Huh?
Last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining?
Because you're in Oregon, my dude.
Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Why, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
What are you...
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Oh, okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. He'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
No, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man. I don't want no trouble.
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on, I got
it. What do you need? Okay, man. Thanks.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. Near a checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer. Son of a bitch! Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. Hmm. You son of a bitch, you better start.
Yes.
Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Ooh. Whoa. That'll do it. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go about.
Do what you can, son.
Oh.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Whoa, 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 oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, no, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm. Come
on, got it!
All right! Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Seems to work. Doesn't seem to be too bad. Bit of a weird frame rate.